Good morning. I'm Casey, recording live from KC Collections in Buchanan, Virginia. We are open 9 to 5 every day except Tuesdays and Wednesdays. We're normally closed on those days, and we're open noon to 5 on Sundays. We have been open the past couple weeks on Tuesdays and Wednesdays, and you can subscribe to our email list or just give us a call. We can kind of let you know. We've been trying to extend our hours so that you can come out to see us in Buchanan, Virginia. Just 30 minutes north of Roanoke and 30 minutes south of Buena Vista, Virginia. So, good morning. You asked for them and we have them. This time of the year, TV stands as well as trash bins are incredibly popular. And in our floor room, we've kind of been hiding these a little bit. So we wanted to make sure that we could uncover these and let you see them. As far as our 48-inch TV stands, you can see we've got them in black, pewter Kona, antique white, Michael's cherry. There's one with the raised panel door. That looks like special walnut at the bottom. And then we have an assortment of black ones as well as with different tops and doors. So our 48-inch TV stands, you know, take up this middle room or part of it on the back side of the building, and I'm going to swing around here and show you some others. So we've got a mixture here of our 48-inch TV stands, and we do have a small assortment of 60-inch TV stands. So, you know, come and get them while they're here. These are always those last-minute gift ideas that blow out the door as people are looking for a new TV stand, perhaps getting a new TV. And you can see here that the antique white ones are back in stock, not only in the 60-inch, but also shown here in the 48-inch. So a wide angle so that you can see those. So good morning again. I'm KC, recording live on this beautiful morning at KC Collections in Buchanan, Virginia. We've worked hard this morning and wanted you to be able to see that we have a huge assortment of trash bins that are so popular. We've sort of combined our floor room here, and we'll continue to work on that. If you were here, you know, in store last spring, it was a beautiful spring floral garden, and we've had our Christmas, you know, greenery out here as well. We still have it. We've just sort of moved it around this morning. But as far as the trash bins, we've tried hard to line them up by color. You know, there's different styles, whether there's the copper star fronts or the roosters. We're kind of low on roosters. Or raised panels. Notice there's one with copper wheat, but you can see an assortment of colors as well. And I'll swing around to the back side so that you can see some onesie type colors. Notice here is cream with a copper star panel, a pretty green. This one is called Pebblestone, Michael's cherry, and I just love this white one with the rooster. Again, an assortment of different brown tones, whether they're special walnut or early harvest or Michael's cherry, or perhaps you're looking for more of an oak tone. That's where the honey leaf comes into play. And I also think that one is beautiful here on this honey leaf with the rooster. Some oddball items that are back here, but that are pretty cool. Notice these are mirrors. They're very heavy. They're three different sizes. And they're kind of like drums, if you will, but they're mirrors that you can hang on the wall. And of course, we do have an assortment of area rugs back here on a rug rack that's a little bit hard to get to. We're going to continue to be cleaning this room up a bit, but we wanted you to see, if you're counting down to spring, we've got the spring flowers. But more importantly, this room has been put back together, maybe at its original use for now, so that you can shop our trash bins as well as our TV stands. I'm going to show you some other 60-inch TV stands as I swing it around. We're still kind of working in this zone, but you can see we've got some 60-inch TV stands in black as well as antique white. So if you haven't been in to see us lately, you're really missing out. We've got tons of islands if you're looking for, you know, something new like that for Christmas. You and your sweetie picking out something for both of you. We certainly have those. I'm going to walk out to the main floor now and show you a couple new desks that we've gotten in. You know, we're always asked for desks, and we do have a few new ones in store today. Notice this is a large buffet. Very pretty item there. And our Christmas greenery, we're going to be getting that settled and kind of reworking the Christmas section, especially the pegboard wall over there. We'll be putting that kind of back together as well. But notice that we do have a desk here. It's kind of a writing desk, beautiful black with Michael's cherry. If you're looking for a corner TV stand, I wanted you to see that we do have one of those in stock, black and Michael's cherry. Notice this pewter Kona goes very well with our pewter Kona bedroom area. And also, we've been kind of putting in new linens that we haven't had a chance to get all displayed, but Bear Tracks is a very popular valance and shower curtain. We've got it in a queen bedspread as well with the standard shams, and we're going to be working in some other Bear items as well. So those are some of the newer items. I wanted to remind you of this desk that we have as well. You know, tons of new islands that have hit the floor, more on the way. But those are some of the things that I can think of. I'm going to wander back up front and show you one other TV stand, since really the theme of this live is trash bins and TV stands. You asked for them and we got them. Notice here's a new one for us. It's a 42-inch TV stand and with the two doors in the front. So definitely a cutie there. If you're looking for the finishing touches for the holidays, whether you're looking for, you know, the red truck that's so popular and certainly can leave up all year, we've got frame prints in those. Our frame prints are excluded from our percent off sales. I'll take you down this aisle and show you some other really cute frame prints that we've gotten in. Notice this one, Wintry Weather by Billy Jacobs. We've got it in a large size, a medium size, and I'll show you an oblong size in just a moment. Small one of the Amish snowmen back in, as well as quilts and snow. And there's a small one of Grandpa's sleigh. So those are some new frame prints that we've gotten in. We've been so busy, honestly, I haven't had a lot of time to do the lives, and I do apologize for that. But you can see here, quilts and snow, we've got a large version. Amish snowmen, we have a large version. And I told you I was going to show you a large version of that red truck, but I think that that went out the door. We're going to still be working here on this pegboard, putting it together, you know, so that you can see all the items that maybe haven't gotten put up from the floor and baskets. But there's plenty of cutesy ornaments left and lots of stacking boxes, elves, poinsettia jars, etc. So for the moment, we're still working in the Christmas section, and I'll do another live maybe tomorrow to show you some more of those goodies and how we've kind of flushed it all back together. But for now, the elves must get busy. Wanted you to know, you asked for them and we've got them. That's Amish made trash bins, Amish TV stands. You asked for Amish desk. We have a few of those and oh, so much more. And for those of you that maybe just can't stand the thought of winter, let me give you a shot of the back of the store real quick. As we take a look at our white pewter Kona section, notice it's a little brighter and a little wider. And is that an Easter bunny I see in the distance? For now, I'm KC signing off from KC Collections in Buchanan, Virginia. Remember, don't forget to check out Miscellaneous in Fairfield, Virginia. Miscellaneous is our original store. My mom and I own that one together. It is 35 minutes north, right off of I-81 exit 200. And she's got some incredible things going on in store this weekend. You might want to pop over to that Facebook page and take a look, but it's definitely a great weekend to visit. For now though, that's a wrap. KC signing off. Have a wonderful day. We're Saturday, today, Friday 9 to 5, Saturday 9 to 5, Sunday noon to 5, back here on Monday 9 to 5, and we'll be posting whether we're open next Tuesday and Wednesday or not. For now though, whatever you do, enjoy the journey and have a blessed day.